Here we go. It's raining quality. This should make it interesting. Hey James, don't forget to load your setup, okay?
Before you run out of fuel, pit within 2 laps.
I didn't get the qualifying times. James, did you get the qualifying time? I totally didn't take a picture of that. You always do better on the nights when we're allowed to use assists. So I was wondering if you use any assists on these nights.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, so which one do you put on traction control?
We're predicting a podium finish for you today. See what you can do.
Oh, I see.
both your cars.
Options confirmed for your next box.
We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. The guy behind has had a set of prime tyres fitted to the car. They're going for a longer stint by the looks of it. We'll be right back.
Not bad.
Great work. That's a new fastest lap for the race. The car behind may struggle to keep up with the pace, especially if they have to dial their engine down.
You had a pretty good pace there.
Huh.
First couple laps, and then come through.
James, we had some good.